everyone. How you doing? It is me, man behind the camera. And tonight, I'm gonna be chowing down on loaded bratwurst stew. What the stew has in it is chopped green cabbage, cooked smoked bratwurst. There's the bratwurst right there. Chopped redded potatoes. That's potato. Red sweet pepper. There's pepper. And it's got onion wedges in here also. And then it's got chicken broth, cider vinegar, black pepper, celery seeds, salt. It's supposed to have spicy brown mustard, but I put a different mustard in. But please enjoy. Watch me chow down unloaded. Bratwurst stew. So, how is everyone's Friday for them? Hope your Friday's been a good one. What's the weather for everyone out there? Well, our weather here in Michigan was another cold one here. that stew was pretty good. I really enjoyed it. I put the recipe down in the description box. That way, y'all can try it yourself. I think a lot of you would really enjoy it. It's a really good stew. Just put it in a crock pot. Cook it on high for 3 to 3.5 hours. And it makes up a good meal. Well, everyone, I want to say thanks for watching. You all have a fabulous one out there. And this ASMR eating is over.